Live. For now, though, it's time to talk about the newest title and one of the biggest franchises in gaming. You just saw its big debut on the Ubisoft stage. Of course, I'm talking about Assassin's Creed Odyssey. And joining me now is the creative director, Jonathan Dumont from Ubisoft Quebec City. We just saw it moments ago on stage, a big reveal for you guys of Assassins. I think some people, they weren't sure, was there going to be another Assassins this year, post-Origins, would they take another year off? Tell us a bit about, you know, Odyssey and why you guys wanted to go to this setting.
Oh,
the Greek
style. Yeah. Ancient Greece is the perfect setting for Assassin's Creed. And then we're going into right at the start of the Peloponnesian War, where you do have the height of Athens, everything that is cultural, you know, like Pericles with the democracy, Socrates with philosophy, and then the Peloponnesian War, Sparta versus Athens, which makes it a no-brainer for us.
Yeah, so this is the team in Quebec City. You guys, Syndicate was the last one you worked on?
Yep,
yeah.
Syndicate.
So you've been working on it pretty much since then?
Yeah, the day one, right after Syndicate, we jumped in almost a full team for 3 years.
Wow.
And we partnered with a lot of other studios across the world as well.
Yes. Let's talk a bit about naval battles, which is something I'm pretty excited post-Black Flag for that to come back. How are the naval battles going to change?
The naval battles are very high action impact. So we are doing a Greek trireme combat. So it's just ramming and cleaving, shooting arrows, boarding ships. And the cool thing about it is that the people that you do have in your ship, you recruit across the world. So almost everybody is recruitable in the game to put on your ship and help you board and be sent on ground attacks as well. So high impact, break some ships, really action oriented. And of course, exploring the Aegean Sea.
Wow. Well, you said that's part of the key of an Assassin's Creed game is amazing naval battles. Tell us a bit about the character you play in this game.
So we give you the choice in Assassin's Creed Odyssey. You get to play Alexios or Cassandra. Both their stories are similar, but the roleplay choices, which is new in our game that you make, allows you to play them like you want. So it becomes a little bit more of a personalized story. At the base, you are from Spartan origins and you know, it is a Greek tragedy. It's Greece, you know, so something bad happens and they go on from being a mercenary 17 years later to find the truth about what happened to their family and take vengeance on that.
Wow. Well, you said it's such a great setting for a game. And obviously, ancient Greece, we probably want to have large numbers of enemies and troops in the game. Can you tell us about, you know, what that's going to look like? We saw some hints of this in the trailer with some massive battles.
The old world is at war, so city-states are divided between Athens and Sparta.
Yeah.
And when the resources are low on one of those regions, they can get invaded by the other city-states, so it produces large-scale battles. You being a mercenary, they call you in for help, and we give you 150 versus 150 large-scale battles where you really test your combat abilities in there.
Wow. All right. Well, it looks beautiful. You know, obviously a lot of incredible gameplay moments. Tell us about the combat. How's the combat evolving in this game?
So we still have the base of what was in Origins, Assassin's Creed Origins. And on top of that, we made a lot of special abilities that are mappable. So you can customize your playstyle as you are playing. So for giving you an example, the famous Sparta kick that you've seen a little bit across the internet is one of the abilities you map, and then you can get a playstyle that is much more fight or a stealth or a marksman. So you customize who you want to be in this adventure.
Well, I love the idea that you can sort of customize who you are, and again, the naval battles with the increased combat and incredible storytelling across the board. Tell us a bit about, you know, the Assassin's franchise. As games continue to evolve, you guys have been doing DLCs and other updates for it. Are you thinking about sort of the business model or the content model different for this game in terms of how you're going to kind of add content to the story or how the world is going to be a little bit more living?
It is a huge world, a living world. Of course, post-launch, which we'll talk about Monday, will add to our game.
Yeah.
But it is a game that has so much to offer, so many quests that you can take on, and it really becomes your journey. So you'll have a different experience from me when you're playing it, depending even on the character you choose, who you meet, the relationships. There's romance as well. So as we're seeing here, the Aegean Sea is a beautiful place to explore and a dangerous one at the same time.
I was going to say, lots of battles. Skull and Bones guys, and you must go head to head. And who's got the better navel?
Well, no, there's no competition.
I know, it's all great games, all the family. It looks incredible. Well, I'm excited to see more of it. And you guys announced coming out early October, right?
Yeah, October 5th, 2018. We're ready to go.
All right, awesome. Well, thanks very much, Jonathan, for a look at Assassin's Creed Odyssey, which is great to see. Now.